I was recommended to go to the Imagine Your Goals programme because I'm bipolar. I've suffered with bouts of depression quite severely from time to time over the years from my late teens. Basically, my life has transformed since the intervention of Everton the community so much that 6 years ago, somebody had told me I'd have been going receiving awards from members of the royal family. I'd have laughed at them. And the people I've met have been amazing. To where I am today, and the person I am today, is nothing like the guy I was 5-6 years ago.
And that's because of Everton in the community?
All because of Everton. Everton in the community, the intervention and support they gave me has been utterly amazing. And I see it every day with the boys that I go and play football with. And because you see people doing well, it gives you that sense of belief that I can do this as well. I can improve my life. And I, without a shadow of a doubt, I wouldn't be here.